You know, one thing that I've noticed about this engine combination, the engines in the past, last year and all, they had a constant sound to them.